right, guys, we're loading up on the seaplane here.
Follow the bear traps.
There it is.
Thank you.
All right, guys, we arrived in Hoonah. It's a nice flight over, nice and smooth. So we'll make our way to the lodge where we're staying.
Yeah.
Hey, there's the fuel dock over there. It's the channel coming out of the harbor. That big building right there is the general store. Hardware, all kinds of stuff. Walk down the street a ways. Kind of built into the side of the cliff, kind of like Kodiak. So it was supposed to be all rainy today, but luckily it is not. Just a nice overcast, it's not too hot out.
Me and Murray.
Perfect weather.
I checked. I will not be fooled on that one again.
Alright guys, we're just down here in Hoonah Harbor, walking the docks, checking out all the boats.
Yeah, lots of wood boats down here.
Yeah, it's kind of amazing because you don't really see too many in Kodiak.
No.
I mean, you see a handful, but...
There used to be more, but they've all pretty much, you know, ended up in the burn pile or they're still working and actually being taken care of. But, you know, there's a lot here that are pretty rough looking, but... Definitely still working.
Yeah, lots of working boats. It's good to see. Small boats too.
And in Kodiak, it seems like the wood ones are either well kept and working or
there's a lot of
there's not many of that anymore.
Loved ones around here that are wood.
Yeah.
Yeah, lots of little project boats by the looks of it. Lots of little tolly crafts too.
Hey, is that like the one in our yard?
Yeah. They are. Nice.
All right, making our way down the e-float.
E, where's
the F? Yep. Let's see what kind of characters are down here, huh? That's a nice boat. Cammy J.
For prosperity.
I like it. Pretty quiet in their harbor, huh?
Yeah, everybody just seems to be working away down here. Out there.
A lot of guys are out fishing for a storm. Hold on, there was a club.
Oh, that's cute.
Great job.
coming around. Yep.
Yeah, I think maybe somebody's been
pulling her apart for parts.
Yeah, maybe rigging another boat or.
Those are nice.
So that's what I meant by the extension.
What's that, sweetie?
That you just stepped up.
Oh, right here. New stuff.
Yeah, I think this is to make the thing, make them longer.
And must have been part of a renovation and extension.
Yeah.
And maybe this is phase two or something. Because these are all newer, you know, pilings. And looks like kind of the same design as Kodiak's dock, except I like the, on the camel logs, the spacer, the round one.
Yeah, no getting green on those.
Yeah, and I bet they're a lot less rot resistant.
Oh, there's a Hank. So simple, but yet such a nice looking boat, you know. That was how it came in yesterday.
Oh, we did?
Mm-hmm. You were busy, though, with...
Hank.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I guess that wasn't Avalon. That was from the yard. I was thinking it was earlier today.
Hmm. You're right. Little bins for all their gear.
Yeah, and there's people on there. Escape, another one called right Escape. Popular name, huh? Was that smoke? Good linseed oil?
Yeah. Maybe a special concoction. I don't know.
Is this a thermodyne or is it the same? This one might be a Hoonah too.
You know, the rub rails kind of look like
thermodyne, right?
Yeah, a little bit, huh?
Nice looking old wood boat.
Mm-hmm.
Billy Murray.
Yeah. Oh, she had
it.
How crazy, huh?
That's funny.
I got you a picture of that.
Yeah. It's funny that, like, haven't seen it and didn't notice it was gone. And then,
Now, this one's got not quite as much.
Yeah.
It's a little bit different. No, maybe it's not.
No, I think you're right. There's less.
It's just got a little bit different on the stern.
Lively.
Check this out.
You know, you wonder, like, when they were young and all new and just do that fear, how many fish these guys caught on these boats.